What is happening, everybody? It's Sunday and I'm down here at the Dink Pond, and I'm gonna do a weird bait challenge. I have pepperoni and some provolone cheese. I think it's provolone, but we're gonna try that. Maybe end up hitting one of these catfish, not sure. But let me get all rigged up and we'll get to it. All right, I got this pepperoni on here first. All right, I moved down here to the dock. And I've got the one rod out there with the pepperoni. And then I put the other rod out there with that cheese. Never know, something may happen to them. I'm gonna toss this whopper plop around a couple more times. I'll change up something else. There he is. First fish of the day. Well, he took all the hooks. One in his back, one at the top of the mouth. There he is. First fish. See you, buddy. There's another one. Boy, that was quick. Two casts in a row. He's a little bit bigger too, a little better. You're over here, nobody. Second fish at the Dink Pond. Alright, I got a rattle trap on right now. whatever's hitting that cheese over there, it's still hitting it. I can see the line all the way from over here. Maybe just a small panfish out there hitting at it, pecking at it. There he is. Yeah, he wanted it. Hold on there, partner. All right. Bass number three. Thank you, buddy. There's one. Bass number four. All right. Bass number four. They're not big, but they're a lot of fun to catch. All right, something cleaned the pepperoni. And the, want the cheese on it. I can see where they've been biting at it. Like I said, I think it was probably some type of bream, some fish, whatever. And I've got it set back out and something's already hitting at it again. Just had something to hit that pepperoni pretty hard. It dropped it though. Maybe it'll come back. I've had to retie my leader. I was throwing that topwater walk the dog lure and threw it in a tree. catfish. There he is. Little tiny guy. Picked up a feather from somewhere. Ain't that weird? There he is. That's five. Alright folks, I think it's time to go. Call it a day. Caught five small largemouth, one tiny one. But still, like I say, you know, it's a lot of fun just getting out here and enjoying nature and a little bit of fishing. You know, something you like to do. But anyway, hope you folks like this. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do. Hit that like on this video and share it with your friends. I appreciate it, and I'll see you on the next one.